plastic coolant tower we're going to replace. 10 millimeter bolt here, 10 millimeter here. I'm going to have to disconnect this coolant line and this coolant line. Your hose has stock one-time use clamps, you gotta cut those clamps. Rust is done from underneath. Ooh. The coolant tower usually leaks along this seam here, or it cracks along here. Need to hold the clamp and then reach up over the transmission and pull on the hose. This is where good pliers come in handy. This is where you're gonna get wet. Once you remove these hoses, coolant's gonna come out. So I'm gonna put the camera down. But all I'm gonna do is slide this hose down along here, remove this one, and then the tower comes out. There she is. And it did get wet. Installation is in reverse of removal.